Hey guys, Andrew here, also in the Slayrock 86, and I know we haven't been making so many videos at the moment, and that is because we have been working really hard on the FRZ Hunger Games Survival Game server. So, as you guys can see behind me, this is a brand new spawn. Let me go to first person so you guys can see. We have been working extremely hard, and actually right now, if I leave, you'll be able to see. I believe we are at 77 people, just because I left, 77 out of 78 people. So we're literally maxed out as I am making this video. So that just goes to show you how popular this server has become. So this is one of the reasons why we've also been asking you guys for donations. If you guys could, we've got the gold members list right over here for all the people that bought the gold membership. By the way, if you guys want to get yourself a gold membership or any type of extra membership to get access to all the maps and everything, just go to www.frzworld.com. But today I want to just show you around the maps and everything. As you guys can see over there, we've got the new Freedom Tower map. To the left, we've got even more new maps that are coming out, so you'll be able to see that's one of the tower maps that we've got. It's like kind of like a rundown apocalypse type of tower. It's pretty cool. Let me turn weather off. I just realized weather is on. We've also set up the playlist so that every single map is running on its own playlist 24/7. We also have a really cool map right down there, which is basically straight up war. It's a gigantic map and basically can hold 42 people. So we're trying to make it so that the server can hold 150 people. We need a few more donations in, but it definitely will be able to hold that in. So as you guys can see, we've got survival games, and then we got the list for the survival games. We got zombies, we got the war maps, we got the FRZ custom and full FRZ made maps. We got Spleef, we've got COD, we've got Halo, we've got Hunger Games, and we've got the gold member maps. So yeah, and when you spawn, you'll spawn like right over here. If you guys look at all these guys, what they did, like the reason why they're standing over here is when they do the slash HBG space join space the name of the arena, like for example Nuketown, their bodies kind of freeze over here and they teleport over there, and it's basically like two different people. So that's kind of why you'll see a bunch of guys over here, because these guys are actually playing in the Hunger Games matches. There's different ones. There's Hunger Games, there's Zombie Hunger Games, a bunch of other stuff. So when you come over here, you'll be able to see right over here, we've got the commands, the rules, and the info. So you'll see right over here, it's basic information. Just do slash HBG space join space the name of the arena. For example, right over here, slash HBG space join space Nuketown, and that'll take you to Nuketown. And then there's other commands here like slash HBG space leave to leave, slash HBG space spec, and then the name of the arena to spectate it, and so on. So yeah, you could also do slash HBG space tributes space the name of the arena to see how many people are alive in that arena. And then over here we have the premium map, or not the premium maps, but the free maps. We gotta add more to this list right over here. Now currently, as I am making this video, all of the maps are at the moment free and open so that everyone can get used to them. We'll be making them all premium very soon because the fact that we can't hold everybody on the server, it's literally maxed out as I am making this video. So yeah, we've got The Rise, Nuketown, and Blood Coach. We're gonna add a few more to the free map list. But yeah, those are the maps that will always be free for you guys to be able to join. And the reason why we have those free is because, you know, we like to give a free thing that's awesome to our viewers. But, I mean, again, we can't really just be having the server 100% free all the time. We just can't support it. It's going to be to the point where premium members won't be able to join. But yeah, here are some of the awesome maps. We have a gigantic cruise ship map. We're going to actually be bringing in the FRZ Downtown from the FRZ World server. And we're gonna turn that into a survival map. We'll probably make it so you guys can destroy it too. And the maps all reset after everything, like every match, so it's cool. We also have Nuketown 2025 in here. We got Zombieland. Zombieland's an amazing city map, which is all zombies. We've got Vegas, which is actually Vegas, all epically made and everything. So yeah, now let's actually spectate on some of these. Now, of course, to spectate, you do slash HBG space spec space the name of the arena. So let's spectate over. Let me see, what would be a good arena? Let's do Nuketown. Okay, so slash Hunger Bar Games space spec space Nuketown, and there we go. Okay, let me fly up, and you just you can pretty much walk around. Now the cool thing about this is if you right click the ground, you'll be able to see the people. Like it instantly teleports you to the people, kind of like in COD. So here's one guy over here. Let's see, we got another guy over here on this side. Oh, he's wearing Captain Sparkle's suit and skin and stuff. And give me 1 sec, double checking something. Okay, everything's good. We've got greenhouse over here, we got yellow house over there. This is a pretty sweet map, and yeah, we even got the double rainbows over there. So, Nuketown right over here for you guys to play if you're any of the COD fans that play the game. So, let's do /HBG. So, I believe I'm actually not even spectating, so. Or, I mean, I am spectating, but I'm not in the game, but there we go. Okay, I left that. What other arena should we do here? Let's see, we have got... Give me 1 second, just one quick little second. Okay, ow, I just hit my headset on the mic. Okay, let's try... Oh, I just realized I gotta leave and rejoin because, like, I'm on survival mode again. We got 76 people on at the moment, about to max out. And let's see, COD. What COD arenas? We're adding a ton right now. So, let me go into first person. We got Interchange, we got Dome. Ooh, I'm gonna spectate on FT. HBG space spec space FT. And by the way, for all you guys that are fans of the FRZ Olympics, it is gonna continue, don't worry. Just give it a sec. There's not a game running in that arena. Oh, we've got it on the playlist. Wait. T/HBG space start speech FFT. There is. Okay, there's a game already running on FT, so /HBG space spec space FT. What the heck? Okay then, I can't spectate to that one. Whatever. Let's go to what map should we spectate over? I know there's some good ones over here. I want to do. Okay, I'm gonna go to tower real quick so I can show that off. I've got a tower right over here. We got you first. Okay, so we got a Spleefering over there. We've got, this is going to be one of the really nice premium maps, as you guys can see. This is one from the Los Angeles City, and if you guys have seen the trailers for Black Ops 2, you'll be able to easily recognize this. And what we've done is basically put bedrock all around the very walls and the ground as well. You won't be able to break in this map, but it is pretty cool. We've got chests all around the sides, and it's just a really cool battle map. So yeah, let me actually, god, I got a brand new mouse and I'm like not used to all the twitchiness on this. Let me go into normal mode. There we go, that makes it a lot less laggy for me. So, over here we've got one of the little island maps, pretty cool map, it's got a huge underground system. We've got a Spleef map right over here, and over there is actually the old spawn as well. And over here we've got Spleef X, this is a version that we made, pretty much the entire map we made, and we added a couple levels to it just for the fun of it. It's a pretty big game. And if we go all the way over here, you're going to be seeing the spawn. To the left is a map that I was working on last night. This one I'm very proud of. I basically took the Freedom Tower, which by the way is FT, and that's a map of its own right now. And I added two of them. So, the reason why I did that is it's basically under construction at the moment. And yeah, so on. It's pretty much, I don't know what I was really going for it. I kind of wanted to get an effect of people being able to walk side by side through it. And I wanted it so that people would spawn in like one tower, maybe two towers, I don't know. We'll figure out the spawning system for it. But I thought it'd be pretty cool to make it kind of like in high rise that people can walk on the bars and ledges. So I made it so that the whole thing looks like it's currently under construction and you could actually jump on these poles over here and walk from the one side of the tower to the other. And I thought it would be pretty cool to see people walking from one edge to another, like over a really high, just a high area right over here. I thought that would be awesome. And just to open this up, so normally this is just one map and it's one tower. So the old FT is still gonna be there, but this is gonna be the new FT, probably FT Towers. I don't know, I'll figure out a name for it. But yeah, and Ryan will be back on Sunday, guys, if you guys are wondering, which probably by the time you guys are watching this, it'll already be Sunday, or it'll be almost Sunday. But yeah, just showing you guys the map here, it's pretty cool. It's got a ton of levels. So we've got the very top where you can go up to the cranes, and then we've got the very, very bottom, which is this level, and you could actually fall to that level to your death. So that's kind of why we didn't add any more floors. But yeah, at least now you guys get an idea of the tower. We've got several other tower maps, we've got huge city maps, and a bunch of other really crazy stuff. And again, the server is free to join at the moment. We would really appreciate it if my mouth is like drying out, I just woke up. But we would really appreciate it if any of you guys would like to donate. So you just go to frzworld.com, you go to the shop page, and there's a ton of memberships over there to pick from. So just pick any of those, and then it will ask you to type in your Minecraft name, and you are set. You'll be upgraded to your rank, and it'll be showing up, so you'll get respect, you'll get acknowledged, and in a week from now, you'll be one of the few to be able to actually go into all of the other premium maps. And within a month or two, when the server's probably so popular that it has to be whitelisted, or we have enough slots to hold like 500 people or more, then you guys will always have access to join. So, yeah. That's pretty much it, guys. And by the way, this is one of the big war maps. It's called Hills. It's really nice because it spawns you in this little valley. Well, actually, we're probably going to make it so it spawns you in different areas. But, there's a little valley over there. And then there's the big city hills over here. I made this map all by myself. I even added a train cart that goes through it. So I wanted to make this a pretty nice map. Didn't want it to be too hilly because I wanted flat areas as well. But there you can see there's a train right over there. It goes through the mountains. And the train is really cool because it's automatic. Like, there's always a cart running right through it and stuff. I wanted it to be so that people could pretty much... There you go. There's the cart that's always running through it. I wanted it so that people could see, oh, look, a cart, and instantly climb in. Because people can't break in this map either. Because the reason why I don't want to have break in these maps, I have it so that people... Or not break, but build. I have it so that people can build on the survival games, which is survival games 1, 2, and 3. But the thing is, sometimes those games can last hours because people would just dig and have a shelter and then survive, which that's fun, and I wanted to have that aspect on the server. We have every aspect of Minecraft, survival games, hunting games, and adventure games on the server, but or action games is what I prefer to call them. But I wanted this one to go a little bit more fast-paced, so I wanted it so that mostly, originally it was going to be a sniper map, but now we've added everything else to it. So people can basically use any weapons, any armor, and again, all their inventory changes out. There's a zombie out there, but there's plenty of chests here for people to find. There's really cool traps, really cool mine shafts in here. There's like three of them actually, and they're top secret, so you'll be able to find them. There's the minecart again. I can just imagine people like chasing each other to get on it. But yeah, this was the server, guys, just part of it. There's tons of other maps that I'm going to be doing tours of, but you're mostly going to be seeing the maps during the FRZ Olympic season. So yeah, tune in for that, and that's pretty much it for me. Let me teleport on in here. And yeah, that's it for me, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you can join the server, and I hope you guys can bring a donation. If any of you guys buy gold membership, we will contact you and add you on Skype. We'll also add you to the FRZ Olympics, and you guys will get to be in our videos and get all the fame from that and all that awesome stuff. And of course, you'll be added to the list of gold members. So yeah, shout out to the latest member, which is Derek. So thank you for buying gold, and we're pretty soon gonna be adding the other memberships, because we're adding a couple even more premium memberships like Diamond and stuff. But yeah, and of course here you've got Ryan the Ninja, who is the server manager, pretty much the co-owner of the whole thing, and then I'm just the owner, but I still do a lot of stuff on the server as well. But yeah, Ryan pretty much runs the whole thing, so if you see him, say hello to him. And yeah, I'm SlayerRock86. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you joined the server. And yeah, the IP is actually going to be at frzworld.com on the top area underneath the banner. You'll be able to see a list of the IPs. And yeah, just go to that, guys. And that's basically where the updated IP will always be at. And there's a guy behind me. But yeah, I'm SlayerRock86. I'm surrounded by fans and other members. And there's probably a ton more around the server. But yeah, hope you enjoyed this video. Give this video a like if you liked it. Leave a comment below on your thoughts, questions, or anything. We look forward to your donations. Thank you so much for that. And yeah, I'm SlayerRock86. Thank you to Ryan and San and Robert for making this server possible. And yeah, subscribe if you guys can. We upload new videos today. Tune in for the FRZ Olympics. And that's pretty much it. I'm SlayerRock86, and I'll talk to you guys later.